been doing is bitching and bitching and bitching ever since we got together.
Yeah, so I'm bitching. So what? I'm not used to getting shot at, all right?
Well, I'm not used to people getting me in this shit, so shut the hell up. Now, that French dude who killed those cops had a stamp on his hand from this club. Now, I heard a lot of Euro trash hang out down here, and if we gonna go in here, if we see him, we gonna call the cops, get him down here, get him busting, and clear my goddamn name tonight.
Can I handle this? James Russell, Channel 12 News. Doing a report on local nightclubs in the area. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Oh, you're the investigative reporter.
Yes, I am.
Get the fuck out of here.
Ooh, damn. You got a lot of pull in this town.
If you do a report on this shithole, we'll close it down forever.
Fuck that, man. We can't go to the Red Camel. Red Camel coming to us. Come on.
What are you talking about?
Just come on.
Where are you going?
Come on! Shut the hell up. Bring your ass on. Give me a quarter. Hey, hurry up and give me a quarter.
What are you calling?
Hello? Yeah, it's Mike from Michigan. Remember me? Yeah, you done fuck with me for the last time, goddammit. There's a bomb in the building. That's right, it's a goddamn bomb in the building!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
A goddamn bomb in the building, and it's finna blow. You better get your ass out right now!
Cross the fucking...
Watch this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, move it!
Voila.
Move it! Move!
That's him right there. That's one of them right there.
You sure?
I'm sure.